Everyone, I'll be okay. Today we're going to be doing another trend for spring and summer this year, and this one's called 90s grunge. And as you can see, I've done one eye so far, and this is this, you know, your typical 90s punkish, smudged in for day kind of look, as you can see, just there. I'll just list what you need for this look. You will need two eyeshadows. I'm using two colours from this number 7 palette. I'm using number 1, like a light beigey shade, and number 3, a darker brown shade. You also need shadow base, setting spray, that's from Avon, black eyeliner, that one's from Lacombe, a sponged eyeshadow brush, as you can see just there, curlers, and mascara. So to begin with, we're going to apply the light beige eyeshadow there, that's number 1. So I'm going to apply that with my ring finger. Apply it to the lid, starting from the corner. Oh, no, I forgot shadow base. Oh. No, shadow base first. So just apply a thin one layer of that on over the lids. And I'm also going to apply it to the lash, the bottom lash line as well. That's done. And now the eyeshadow. Sorry about that. So start again. Take the beige eyeshadow and apply it to the lids. Apply all over the lid. The crease, there we go, just check that in the mirror, a bit more in the corner, a bit more in the outer corner. Now we're going to apply the darker shade, the dark brown shade, that's number 3. I'm going to take my middle finger and we're going to apply this to the socket line and the brow bone. So start from just underneath your eyebrow and go along the socket line. And onto the brow bone. Ooh. Alright, setting my mirror out. A fight with the mirror, as you do. Okay, now we're ready for the eyeliner. So take your liner, and we're going to firstly apply it to the waterline, that's this bit. Just there, and just pull your lower lid down, and we're going to apply it to the waterline. And we'll do this just to stop the air pencil from scratching your eye. You don't want that. And we're just going to start from the outer corner, layer it and layer it up. Layering and layering and layering. A bit more. Let's look at the mirror. Okay, that looks good. And now we're going to apply to the lash line. That's where the hair grows from. So stop in the inner corner. I'm just going to layer and layer it on. Yeah, don't be afraid to hold back. Just a bit more on. Okay, that's done. So now take this sponged eyeshadow brush and just angle it onto the lash line where you applied the liner and just gradually smudge it in. Get that smudged in for today's look. You just need a little bit more eyeliner in the corner. There we go. I'm just going to take my little finger and get any remains just going to get rid of any excess liner that's leaked onto the underneath it. On the under eye, I bet that's what I meant to say. Okay, yeah, that's looking good. Now we're going to do the lashes. So take your curlers, curl them. Okay, we're only going to use one coat for this look. So take your wand, start from the roots, drag upwards with the circular motion. Now we're going to do the bottom lashes. Again, we're only going to use a one coat for the bottom lashes as well. So use the back of the wand to do the bottom lashes. So wriggle it in and pull down. Again, okay, so now take the setting spray and close your eye, but cover up the eyelashes so the setting spray tends to make the mascara bleed, so I'm just going to cover the eyelashes. Just spray this spray from 30 centimeters away onto the eyeshadow. So here we go. So that will do that and keep it in place. Dry it out. Check in the mirror. Yep, that is perfect. I'll see you guys.